So today we're going to be talking about touch points. It is one of the easiest ways to improve your calculation accuracy. And in math, everything is accuracy. So let me show you how each number has points on it according to its value. So for the number 1, there'll be 1 point. For the number 2, there'll be 2 points, and so forth. So as I make the points, I'm going to be counting. 1, 1, 2. 1, 2, 3. 1, 2, 3, 4. And I always count like that as I'm making them to be sure that I have my points done correctly. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9. And so each number has the exact number of points that its value is. And then when we use them, I'm going to just show you the way we use them for addition. So when I use the points, I'm going to say the first number, the top number. I typically am adding from top down. So I'm going to say 3, and then I'm going to start counting on the 5 points. 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. I know I'm right as long as I follow the dots. 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13. I put down the 3 and carry the 1. 1, 2. I know I'm right as long as I follow the dots. And I always follow up with that statement because that's going to be impressing not just on my mind, but I have my students say that too. It impresses on their minds. As long as they follow the dots, they will always be right. They will always be accurate. And the great thing about this is that you're not only going to have 100% accuracy every time with addition, you use the touch points very similarly with subtraction. You're going to use them for multiplication and division. And the real beauty of touch points for me comes in when you're doing the multiplication and division. And we get into teaching you all of that step by step in our Awaken the Scholar Within Math program.